Okay, so who's the next contestant? Come on out, contestant number two. Number two. Get it, guys? Number two. Yeah, hilarious. Yeah.
Hi, Bob. Did you miss me while you were running off like a little baby? Before I even got a chance to finish my sentence and say who I was and that I was the best friend of the girl that you were going to be dating? Like, seriously, he ran off again. Sorry, Angelica. Like, seriously, he ran off again for some odd reason.
Oh, but I knew that he was a judge here, and I wanted to see me. I wanted him to see me perform.
It's okay. He'll come back. They always do. Now go on and stretch your stuff, sweetheart.
Okay. Thank you, Nikki.
You're welcome.
Hi, my name is Angelica Jones. And I'm gonna sing a song, okay?
Wait. What just happened? I mean, seriously, what just happened in the last, like, couple of seconds? I mean, seriously, I'm very, very confused.
Me too.
Yeah.
Well, it's a little bit hard to explain. Is it okay if I could just start singing, please? My friend was just all like, you know, not the performer. She was just looking for, you know, a bot, but it seems like she scared him off, I think. Yeah.
Well, that's okay. Yeah. All you have to do is perform.
Okay, thank you.
Tale as old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and a beast. Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme. Beauty and a beast. Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme. Beauty and a beast.
Well, that's okay, I guess. Though you were kind of going all squeaky and then a little bit low, then squeaky, then low, then squeaky, then low, then squeaky, then low. We get it, Nate! We get it! Sorry. So, yeah, it's kind of like that. But it was okay. It wasn't really the greatest thing in the world, but it was alright.
Okay.
Well, it was okay. It wasn't the greatest thing in the world, but it was okay. You were a bit off-key at times, but, well, it was alright. But, well, just between you and me, you're a lot better than how Katrina sings. I'll be quiet now.
So, what did you think of it?
I'll tell you what I thought of it. Everybody gather around, and I will tell you what I thought.
I'll tell you what I thought. It was awful with a capital R.
You mean a capital A.
Shut up, Spot.
Okay.
Okay, Missy, that's all I have to say. Awful. Just plain awful. Your voice makes me want to stinking bang my head against the wall 37 times. Okay?
Isn't it not being a little bit overdramatic?
Maybe. So, anyways, if I were you, I would just walk right out of this
studio right now, while you still can, while you still have your dignity. Okay, bye!
Hey, London, can you do me a big favor?
Yeah?
Shut up your pie hole.
Okay!
Wait a minute, what's a pie hole? Just stop talking, okay?
Fine, whatever.
I think I'm gonna need a really, really long therapy session to get over this.
I can feel your pain, dude. I can feel your pain.
Look, your singing was actually quite nice. It wasn't the greatest in the world, but it was okay.
So, does that mean I'm in?
Yes, it means you're in.
Yep.
I guess, yeah, whatever. Yes.
Yeah. Thank you.
Spot? Yeah? Do you know where Kovu is?
I don't know.
Last time I seen him, he was running off screaming like a little girl.
But we can't do the show without a host. How about you be the host? I mean, seriously, like, wouldn't that be good?
London?
Okay, fine, I'll be quiet, gosh. I mean, seriously, you're so, like, rude to me. I mean, seriously, Nate, like, seriously, like, seriously.
London, if you do not shut up, I swear I am going to break into your house, kidnap your cereals, smash them into a million pieces, while you have to watch them being painfully beaten to just tiny little crumbs, and then I shall put them in the fire, and then stomp on their ashes, and then throw the ashes in the fire.
Wow, Nate, just wow. What did she ever do to you?
It's okay, London, it's okay. He didn't mean that. It's okay.
Right, sorry, gosh. I mean, seriously, I mean, you know how annoying she is. Well, you should have just kept that mean comment to yourself. You know how sensitive she is, especially if you threaten her Cheerios or any of her other cereals.
What is with everybody at Cheerios in this stinking village?
I have no stinking idea.
Are you better?
Yeah, I think so.
You sure you're gonna be okay?
Yeah, we're fine.
So if we don't have a host, how are we gonna do this?
Well, like I said, maybe Katrina could take over. I mean, she was a really good leader back in, well, you know, 2011 and 2012, you know.
She actually has a point! Yeah!
But I can't do two jobs!
Please, Katrina, do this for me. Please.
Come on, Katrina. Please.
Fine. Okay, next up, let's bring up our next contestant. Yeah. Hey, like, put some feeling into it, Katrina.
Oh my, let's get the new contestant over here, shall we?
You're overdoing it. Get back over there with the other judges. Fine, but I'm not doing it because you told me to, Abby. It's because I do not like being a host. or being on this job. Why did you even get this job in the first place? I was forced to, okay? I was forced to.
Is that your mom's bot?
Hi, sweetheart. How are you doing, my little baby boy?
Mom, not trying to be rude, but what are you doing here?
Oh, well, for two things, actually. One thing, your sister told me that you didn't put on your baby cream.
Mom, what do you need the baby cream for?
Yeah, do you need it for your butt?
Well, actually, yeah. Mom, you're embarrassing me.
You know what the doctor said, Spot. Okay? You have to put on that cream 3 times. 3 times a day, okay? And I paid good money for that cream, so you are gonna put it on your butt now.
Wait, now in front of all of these people? In front of a live audience? Across the globe?
Of course, Spot. Now get over here so I can put the cream on.
If I were you, I would bolt.
Get back here!
It'll only last for a minute, sweetheart.
Awkward.
See, Spot, that wasn't so bad now, was it? My butt hurts so much.
Don't worry, it'll only hurt for about an hour. But, by the time it took, you know, to get you all stabilized after you were running around, like, trying not to get the cream on, it would probably take more than an hour.
Can I go back to the room now?
Well, actually, no, you can't.
Why not?
You need to go to the hospital with me.
The hospital?
Yeah. Because, well, like, you know, your sisters will be waiting in the car.
Wait, they're waiting in the car all this time?
Uh-huh.
You know, they would have been more gentle with putting that cream on me. Since, you know, they're doctors, you know. Yeah, both of them are.
I know they're both doctors, sweetheart. It's something very important now. Come on.
Important? Wait, can you tell me what it is?
I'll tell you when it is, well, you know, right to tell you, okay?
Okay.
Well, it doesn't look like Spa will be coming back anytime soon, so we'll just have to wrap it up here.
What? But, like, only 3 acts came in to perform, and one of them wasn't even an act. It was just a traumatizing image that'll be forever in my head. For all eternity.
I'm never gonna get that image out of my mind. Ever. They'll be in there
forever!
Okay, then. Wait, how did he just get into the studio?
Say it's Pinky, don't question it!
Well, that's all for now, everybody. Bye!